Okay, Essex, for today's PE lesson, you are working through a fitness lesson, working on your core. You're going to be developing core stability using sport-like movements. So this won't be your typical ab exercise or circuit. We're going to try and link our movements to a movement that you'll do in a sport that will work on our core stability. Okay, really important we have a nice strong core. So that's what we're working on today. Just a reminder, giving out these certificates to those of you that send in pictures and videos and impress me with the kind of things that you're doing with the challenges that I set you at the end. So well done to those of you that are sending in pictures and videos, keep it up. And those of you that maybe haven't yet, let's see if you can send one in this week. Before we get started, we need to go over three PE at home checks. The first check is making sure we have a nice clear space, no objects in the way that we could hurt ourselves on. If you do, remove them from your safety area. Number two is making sure that you have sensible clothing on, so sports tops, sports bottoms or shorts. And the last one is making sure you have a water bottle close to you. There's going to be times where you can pause the video, get yourself a drink while you work on the activity that I've set you. Okay, if you have checked and gone through them three PE at home checks, let's get into our lesson. In your space, let's get started with a nice simple jog. Okay, it doesn't have to be quick. Swing them arms down the side of our body. Drive the knees up. Okay, into our arm rotation. Nice big circles with the arms, keep the arms straight. Forward first, backwards now. Good, now into some lunges, so lunge down and up. Good, a couple more. Keep that back knee off the floor. Front knee shouldn't go over your toes. Back into a jog. Into our arm rotation, all done. Forward first. And backwards. And then across our body and out. And into our lunges. Should be pushing up with that front foot. Okay? So push the heel into the ground so you can stand back up straight. Again, don't let that back knee touch the floor. A couple more. And we're going to our last set. Keep going, well done. Just feel that heart rate increasing now. Pumping them arms. The knees up. Good arm rotations, nice big circles. Not worried about speed for this exercise. More the rotation of your arms and backwards. And across our body and out. And last exercise. Lunges, well done. Keep going. Keep working hard. Good, a couple more. And one more. Excellent. Okay, get yourself a quick drink and then we'll get into our main activity. Well done, just start your six. First one, I do have a ball. If you don't have a ball, you don't need to. You can just imagine your passes. If you do, you can use that ball because it's like a little weight, so it's going to make the exercise a little bit harder. And what you're going to do, you're going to balance on one foot. I'm going to do 15 chest pushes, balancing on one foot. So to balance, we need to activate that core, so it's going to work on our core. Chest push, netball, we need to use it. Basketball, okay, we need to use it. Also, we create 1-point balances whenever we're passing a football. Okay? So this is very similar to their movement. So again, balancing on that one foot, activate that core, so squeeze that core, 15 chest pushes here. Okay? And then have a little practice on your opposite foot, because I'm sure you will have a stronger foot that you like balancing on. So again, on that other foot, activate that core, so I'm squeezing my core to keep me still, 15 chest pushes. Harder with a ball, easier without one. Pause the video and have a little go. Off you go. Okay, next one is called a lateral leap. So we're going to start on one foot. Again, it's a balancing one, so we need to activate that core each time we balance, and you're going to leap over to the opposite side and land on your opposite foot. Each time you land, we must have a strong core, otherwise we will lose our balance. This is great for any sort of sports where we're running, we're jumping, okay? We need strong core stability. When we're running, there might be someone trying to budge us out of the way. If we're playing football, basketball, again, we might be dribbling and we're leaping. A layup, very similar. We're leaping off of each foot to go and score a layup. There's going to be times where people are trying to block you. Okay, so again, one foot to the other. We're leaping across. Hold strong, nice core. Keep us upright. Across again. Again, try 15 leaps. Okay, pause the video, have a little practice of that one, off you go. This exercise is going to be a twist. So you're going to put your two hands together, feet shoulder width apart, and then you're going from one side to the other as quick as you can. So this is going to strengthen your obliques, so the side muscles down the side of your body. Okay, this exercise, again, strengthening your obliques, it's great for tennis, great for badminton, cricket, where you're rotating to hit the ball, even a bowl makes you rotate at the waist, table tennis. Okay, so again, here, shoulder width apart, feet, hands must stay together for me. And I want you to swing across every time. Okay, you really have to activate and squeeze that core to get across. Pause the video, have a little practice, 15 of them, off you go. Okay, and last exercise that you're going to be doing, okay, is a front support roll. So we're going to get down into like a press-up position. We've now got a ball. We're going to roll from one hand to the other, staying in that press-up position. We're keeping them arms straight. This is great for any upright sport. So any running sports, so your football, your basketball, your netball, okay, upright sports. So it should look like this, down into a press-up position here. Okay, keep that back straight, and then you're going to roll your ball from one hand to the other, okay, making sure that body stays as flat and as straight as possible. 15 rolls, have a little practice, off you go. Okay, so this is what your workout will look like. You're going to go through each exercise 15 times, performing each exercise 15 times, and then you will progress on to the next one straight away. So you've got four exercises, each one you'll do 15 repetitions, and then you're going to rest for 1 minute and then go through again. You're going to do four sets of this, so four times you're going to go through this. Okay, I'm going to do the first one with you. Okay, let's get straight into our workout. You're going to follow along with me. Are you ready? Ready, the first one is point balance pushes. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Lateral leaps, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Twists, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. As quick as you can. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Down. Front support position. 15 rolls. Good. 1 minute rest. pushes. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Lateral leaps. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Twist. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. As quick as you can. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Down. Front support position. 15 rolls. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And stop there. 1 minute rest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Twist. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. As quick as you can. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Down. Front support position. 15 rolls. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And stop there. 1 minute rest. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Lateral leaps. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Twist. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. As quick as you can. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Down. Front support position. 15 rolls. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And stop. Fantastic. Year 6. You've just gone through that workout. Workout 4 sets, 4 exercises, 15 reps, 1 minute in between, working on that core stability using movements that we would in all kinds of sports. I'm going to set you a challenge before you go. I want you to see how long you can hold a V-sit for. So it is an ab workout, or not a workout, it is an ab exercise. All it is, you sit down on the bottom, feet together and straight, arms above your head, and you're holding this position for as long as you can. Record your challenge, send it to your year group email. I'd love to see how long you can hold that position. Legs must stay straight, they must stay off the floor, arms must stay above your head. Squeeze the core and do not go on your back. It's a lot easier if you go down on your back, you're staying on your bottom. Okay, good luck with the challenge. Well done with your fitness core lesson today. I hope you've enjoyed yourself. You've all worked really, really hard. Massive thumbs up for me. Hopefully I'll get to see you soon. Well done.